Okay, so this is one of my very first DIY projects, and I love it so much, but I totally needed a change, so I decided to give this barn door a complete facelift. I took out all the center pieces, and I used my new miter saw by Ryobi, and it is battery-operated, which I'm so obsessed with, so it's so easy to move around. I did all of my work outside. So for this barn door, I was going for a completely different look. I wanted it to be clean and simple and modern. So I ended up using a ton of MDF fluted trim boards from Home Depot, and I just lined them up and I attached them with adhesive and my brad nailer. And once they were all in place, I added trim molding to make it completely finished and seamless around all of the edges. I then added the most beautiful paint color to finish off this door. And then this is the final look.